Hi, and welcome to another episode of Oceanhorn 2. The last time we left off, getting the sword from the crypt. I don't know if this town is ever going to open up. So we still don't have a key. Maybe in the future we'll get a key? Let's go put the sun thing back in its place. Okay, on with. Oh, hello. These are new. These are tanky, good grief. I don't want to pick stubborn now.
That's it for now.
Actually, I want to see how far are we percentage wise. Can I see? Is that a ghost? I heard you. See if we can get on the ship this time. Still nothing. Yeah, I don't get how the ship works. Because I can't speak to any. Oh, there we go, space. I'm glad I figured that out. Oh, there's a thing here. Let's go grab that quickly. Put our land. Go get the dagger. I think we need.
Lake Tika. I used to come here fishing. Where did I leave my fishing rod again? Well, I'll find it for you at some point, but don't keep your hopes up. It might take some time before I'll find it.
I can't remember if it was 6 or 7 that we needed. Six. That's one. see if there's any other ones in this area. No, that's it. I don't know if we can fly up there. Because we need to unlock that gate, so we might as well run. We are closer than we were, so there's that. Ooh, there's another one in front of us. Oh, it's Misty.
It's freezing in here. I should have brought my coat.
See anything else? Let's unlock this. Not that it's easy to see anything, ghost town. Interesting. If I could do with the snow, it's so freaking hot here today. I do want to wander around. Filled up everything yet. And this place is pretty.
The path is blocked by the ice and snow. Let's find a detour.
Can I not bomb it open? I guess we like detours.
Let's head down there.
When I was young, I heard of a place up in the north where the knowledge was preserved, where the philosophers lived.
A town dedicated to the preservation of the knowledge. Knowledge of whom?
What is that?
We are near the beacon. It could be the knowledge of the ones who built them.
Is that a new enemy? Looks like an enemy.
What is this place? All these statues, they're so lifelike.
I think they've
This took place
stoned.
Many years ago. Could have been during the last war.
But why?
Look,
do I need to say it? To collect the emblem of sun.
Yes, so where is your ball? So there must be a ball close by. Yeah. It actually used one of them not even once. Hello, birdie. Yeah, these people are definitely petrified. That's gonna unpetrify them. It's more like gonna petrify them even more. Hello, anybody down there? So now we can fast travel anywhere. The arena in space and time where you're prepared for your eternity. The physical world is but a momentary place of trial where we are freed to live according to our moral inclinations. Kronos makes an eternal record of everything we do in Gaia.
I do have a few questions to ask when I meet Archimedes next time.
Your fellow student Archimedes, you are well educated in the knowledge of sacred emblems, but I see you struggle to understand my paper on nature of time. You'll understand it if you picture a layer beneath Gaia, our world and our arena of life. It is the realm of Kronos, time, space, and the great unknown of eternity. Excuse me. Our existence is a spiral of life, the arc of existence, and the mirror image of that eternity. If you were not so stubborn, I would be happy to discuss more. Yeah. Even if one lives according to the ancient moral philosophies, life observed, both close and far, appears to fall in the category of chaos. But even the patterns of chaos must be brought into line with the arc of existence that Kronos has already set. Free will exists only up to a point. Every free choice will eventually be made to connect with Kronos. Master. Kronos' master. So he comes from here, so maybe he did something to petrify this place. Maybe he is evil.
Let's find the key to the High Philosopher's house.
I think he's evil. Baron Slime or something. The High Philosopher would like the Arcadian Knights order. Know of an outlaw living near our borders. Many traveling merchants have become his victim. On their way here in source, Baron Slimethorn hides in the ice caverns across from the source gate. Oh, I see. I'll go in there. We melt the ice. Ice cave was from the gate. I wonder where this key will be. Probably where this monster is. I have a feeling they're connected. I didn't see a cave there. Is that a cave? No, it is not. I don't see a cave out here. I see it across from the gate. I don't see anything across from the gate. Which gate though? I wonder if I could bomb this place. Let's see. Only one way to. It's worth a try. Can I get over? No, I can't. It's the invisible wall. Damn it. What a tease. Okay, we need to find this. There's no way to go from here. I didn't see a gate. I really don't want to go and Google it. I don't like doing that. Anything this way? Nope, just a whole lot of death. I was hoping the cave would be close by. It seems... I didn't see any cave coming into this place, this area either. But without the philosopher's key, I can't do anything. Okay, well, let's go completely out. See if we can find anything where the snow starts. Scammers. Maybe it was at the very first gate where it was so foggy. Maybe it's out here. I don't know. I'll go see. It's not like I could see anything here. Let's check the walls. Ah, looky looky. There's a hole in the wall. Yay, we found it. Okay, let's check if there's any shinies down here. In there right now. Oh, same old. Today's catch was amazing. Too bad I have to give a cut to the boss, but it doesn't matter. Soon we will be dipping in the treasures after the scheme comes into fruition. Really? A whole lot of nothing? Big teeth you have.
Oh.
Come on, Dad. Let's get out of here. It's hardly worth it, anyway. It's not this way. There must be some other way. Possibly through here. Oh yeah. I see up there. Urn Slimathorn. Bandit of the North. I wonder if fire is going to be effective against him. A little bit, not much. Freezing. Not really. Didn't think so. Freeze him again. It seemed to have done something. Did it freeze him? Yes.
Huh?
really pretty cave. Still didn't find the key.
Thank you.
Oh, damn it. God, I...
This is a letter from
my grandfather. I had everything muted. My bad.
My grandmother.
I had to take a call and I muted everything. That's terrible.
Dear Calliope, thank you for allowing me to take you to see the stars last night. I was so excited about the telescope. I hope I did not bore you. Science and progress get me so excited. My heart burns when I think about what we could achieve with all the knowledge of the ancestors. We could reach our own true potential instead of settling for this simple life here in the north. I know I am young, but I feel like I can see the future so much better than the philosophers. Philosophers are leaders in their stupid vows for conserving the world. They think I am dangerous, and we must be careful not to attract your husband's attention. The last thing we need is High Philosopher to get a hint of us. I know you don't want to hear this, but I hate his whole dull existence. He is too old for you, and does not share your passion for, well, anything. But I do not want to write about him. I just want to be with you. Maybe we should escape to the south and have a family. It is something you have always dreamt about, is it not? Thank you again for spending last night with me. Do you remember that special star that I showed you with my telescope? I will take you there one day. You have my word.
You and the
Ark.
Ark. My grandmother always called him that.
They escaped this place and came to the White City. I was born and raised in the lower town, and Archimedes was a public figure already back then. Calliope was always on his side. She was his muse, encouraging and driving him into new research and innovations.
She was the kindest and warmest person I have ever known.
Yes, and I want to tell you more about her, Trin, but it will have to wait a little longer.
Well, at least I found out that I was muted.
Well, I'm not going to climb through the window.
Dear Calliope, thank you for allowing me to take you to see the stars last night. I was so excited about the telescope.
I want to read it twice. Now we are on the other side. So we go back in. That's what we're doing. Does this door even work? I don't even know if it works. No, it doesn't. So, let's go up here.
Return. The third monolith. I have seen it somewhere. I have seen it in my grandpa's laboratory. A ship reaching to the stars, towards another world, leaving the land in flames behind. I can see the beacons and the emblems left behind, connected to a thing that stretches to all the lands below. The Grand Core.
I'm sorry, Knights, but your adventure ends here. I can't let you interfere with my work any longer.
Just fine. Yes, not. Where were you, old man? I'd have sworn we were all three here. All three of us were here, in bad English. Dang it, we were so close.
We failed in our mission. Mesmeroth, as the emblem of the sun. They took away our gear and trapped us in this old forsaken prison tower in the Outlands. She always loved flowers. My grandmother, Calliope. Looking at a barren and dead place like this makes me remember how much I love flowers. You never think about it when you're in a city. But what Gaia has to offer is something much more valuable than the machines that we surround ourselves with. Calliope's death changed my grandfather. Now all he concentrates on are his war machines. I'm a knight, but I hate war from the bottom of my heart. I hate everything about it. Imagine if we had met before all this. Would we be together?
It's me. Let's pick this up and set it on.
Hey! Where are you taking me? Go of me!
Trick. Endurance. I played cards against. No, I don't want to play cards. Thank you. New things. At least I got my shield. Saw nothing, dude. Saw nothing. Yeah. Well, I can't even smack. Anything? But no weapons whatsoever. Ah, so you had to get your shield in order to push this. Was just a little bit stuck in there. Oh, hold on. That's a treasure. That is not the treasure. Excellent. Sure. You can do nothing with because I have no weapons. I must just remember I have it. So I can attach it to my weapons when I get back. Oh, yeah, yeah. Yeah. Ooh. No weapon. How the hell do I get this? Let me begin. Oh, wow, he jumped up here, didn't he? Get up there. I have to run, 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 run. Please tell me it's a weapon. Yeah. Prince Dangeray. Okay, it's a weapon. Mm-hmm. I've got to go back. Yeah, come on, fella. Hello. Good. I want to go back for that redstone first. Let's do that for it. Yeah, I need to get some heals. Didn't even see this. And there was a weapon here, really. Well, I had seen that that was there, you know. I'd have saved myself the trouble of coming back. Known those things would respawn, I would have just waited. Now we know. But it's now kind of late. Too late. Oh, no, no. Okay, now way too far. Okay, so now I need to figure out how to create her knives. So I feel like there's a switch we need to hit somewhere. Yeah. Ooh, we can see. But it did nothing. Thank you. They did a thing. So they're like boomerangs, so you have to like sort of aim a little bit off for it to come back. Tricky, tricky. I wonder if she bloody well misses everything. Doesn't do a lot of damage either. That was perfect timing. Dude. Glad you agree. Kill that bot. Freedom.
The prisoner resisted the transfer.
Leave us.
At once, sir.
Oh, Trinity. I wish I didn't have to capture you like this. It might be difficult to understand right now, but I once considered your grandparents my friends. I wish we had had a chance to meet before things got out of hand.
You can stop any time.
No, unfortunately not. I once made a promise to myself that I would not let that madman rule over Arcadia. I will not stop now, when my work is almost finished.
You will never rule over Arcadia.
What do you mean, rule? It is hard for me to understand the depths of the lies he has been feeding you. I've never wanted to step into Archimedes' shoes. I'm simply here to stop the completion of the Grand Corps and his megalomaniacal plan to take his kingdom to the stars. He is a tormented old man who thirsts for power. He's no longer satisfied with the magnificent kingdom he has already built. He is now ready to destroy this world, to take his realm to the stars.
Let us help you then.
With these eyes of mine granted to me by the Guardian of the Realm's Mask, I can see the true you. How you are connected to the streams of creation. It is unfortunate that Archimedes never truly understood how special you are. You and he are both awoken ones, born from anima orbs. They were souls from another world, brought here by the beacons, born inside the beacons.
You mean?
Yes, you and the boy. One was born in the hands of a man who wanted a child for his wife. One in the hands of a young and curious warlock. You love him, don't you? It seems like this is the path destiny has set before
us. Maybe they were born from those...
I will begin my journey to the White City, but you will stay here, far away from the Tryloth's destruction. When the storm is over, together you and he will lay claim to this kingdom, and rule it as the king and queen it deserves.
Let me go, Mesmeroth!
Yeah, just let them fight it out, man. Leave them to their nonsense. Let them fight each other. That's a huge castle. Holy cow. Things. Oh, he's got the key. I can't hit any of those things, so what the hell? And I can't jump up there. So this has got my grapple gun. Itself. Glad I'm great at getting some stuff back. Gonna be a boss fight for every piece of. If I didn't fight hard enough to get enough stuff. I was supposed to hit any of these things. I just didn't. This card. fucking ginormous. I need you to go through this gate. Well, if you need to go through this gate, contact the guard stationed on top. What are you doing? Huh? Move the prisoner to the dock. This is a dead end. Okay. I sworn this is where we came from, but it's not. Oh, there she is. What the hell are you doing, chick? What? That's insane. How the hell did she survive?
Take care of myself. Just leave me and stop Mesmeroth. We'll find each other later. You must go now and find Mesmeroth. I'll get free and follow you.
Finally, my sword. Please tell me this is my pew pew. Oh, it's almost even better. Oh, of course, we need to get it through there. Boom, boom. Okay, waiting for me. Oh, grapple. It's grapple time. It's very scary because you have to drop and to release and fall, basically. tell me that I'm a pew pew. See you, buddy. Here. Right before your great eyes. Looks like we're back at the prison. I don't have my grip on me. Let's fix that. Oh, I need to bomb this. Let's change it back then. Perfect. Do you think we need to head down? Do we need to stand here? So one is underneath. One is there, one is here, where is... There's the square one. 1, 2. Didn't miss anything on the ledges. Okay, let's go. Ooh, better not stand there. I'll get squashed. I've got another shard. Oh, I don't have my diving helmet back yet. I wonder if I missed it somewhere. I'm still getting there. It would suck if I missed it. So accurate. Three. It's not fair. I think this is my diving helmet. Swimming. Okay. Big boulder. Looks like going to pump the water out of this place. Maybe. Not sure though. Checking for shinies. scared. I could have had a chance, but hey. Fear is deadly, but they're not. Oh, shoot. That's a lot of people. Might as well start somewhere. Move. Came from. I guess that's the way. That is the way. Inclines are insane. Shooting me. Ooh, I can shoot three times with it.
The boy rushes here to stop me. Unfortunately, you've come too late. I've already raised Tryloth, and it is heading toward the city as we speak. But truth be told, I have been waiting for an opportunity to meet you. Yes, yes, what else is new? Now let me tell you a little story I'm sure you'll find interesting. It's about your birth, son. After defeating Shadowmonger here in this very place 20 years ago, people started to call me a hero and a savior. It was too much for Archimedes. After I'd served him loyally for years, he cast me away. I left the White City for good. I'd already traveled across Gaia during the war, and what I'd seen in Perta and read from the books in Source ignited my suppressed curiosity. I had the Guardian of the Realm's mask now. I was determined to find out the truth about our world. So I traveled to the beacon in the remote town of Arn and sought a room, similar to those I'd seen in other beacons. I did not know exactly what I was doing, but I commanded the ancient machinery to work. Soon I saw a true miracle take place before my eyes. In my hands, you were born. I took care of you for a while, as you were my responsibility. But this is not the face of a father. And as my resentment towards Archimedes grew, so did the shadow in my heart. I did the best thing I could. I gave you to the most honest man I have ever known.
See you in the next one. Have a wonderful afternoon, evening, morning, wherever.